Alright, so pretty much I'm gonna be doing a modded Minecraft. It's all spooky. As Minecraft says, run away like while you still can. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. From the fog. No, I don't have the man from the fog modded here. I just have the Herobrine thing. And pretty sure I don't have the man from the fog. I hope I don't. That's gonna be for later, so I can actually get all the starter stuff because I'm not a pro with this. I'm waiting until a little later when I'm ready to bite off the man from the fog. Spooky three wise. Yeah. I'm pulling on. That's it. That's all. Kingdom announce. Okay. Well, what was that? That's Steve? Hold on. Look her. Like, seriously, what? Oh, I didn't fix it. It looks like vein miner for the trees, but pretty much I have to do this. Crafting table.
And a little bit of this. This.
Bam. Boom. Okay, no, that was a mistake. Okay, all I need is a axe and I can do this. Let's try it with a brand new tree. One. So I found out what I need to do. You shift. You crouch and then do it. Life is so wow. Wowee. Well, let me try it with this one. Is she? Oh, it's different. Move. Is it loading in all this? Maybe. Shaders. Bam. It's my maniac. The blur. Yeah, see, that's nice. I just these things. Man, those villagers have like armor. Oh, that's crazy. You have armor like that. You really just like that, huh? That's nice. Oh, man got diamond. He drippy. He drippy. Iron golem, my man. Does his village have anything good for me? For me? I will take that. Thank you. Ooh, what? That's actually crazy. Ooh. Did you hear something? I heard something. That's crazy. We haven't really encountered anything, like, spooky. I spawned in a, Izalia biome. I guess that could be special. Nothing? Ooh, that's just free food right there. And a saddle. Oh, what are these? What are these? You just spawn? Yo. I think that's one of the waypoint thingies. Oh, let him cook. Let me cook. Yeah, it is too. Zuria. Can I take this? I can. I don't think I'm gonna be coming back to this village though, so. What's that? I don't really think it's a point to keep the waypoint here. Dude, that chicken looks crazy. Is this chicken? Well, peck peck. I remember that chicken. That's crazy. Whoa, melons. Whoa. No, never mind. I'm not gonna try to take that melon. This village is truly insane. Ooh! Wait, hold on. Well, that's kind of crazy. This better give me XP. One level. Oh, yo. Fully dripped out. I'm dripped out. Wait, hold on. That's cool. Never mind, there's no beds. But there is a ton of food. I wanna... What can I put away? Yeah. Yo, wait. Yo. What? Yo, they were really protecting the village. Dude, we're safe. Like all these guys. I don't even think I need to do any of the work. I would be taking all these, but these guys got no beds. None. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, hold on. Some beds. Ooh! 3 XP? I didn't even have to do nothing. Oh, just like that, a shield. But I got that I got that sturdy modern, where it gives you like sturdy stuff. I think it's randomized too. Is that a map? Yeah, that's good. Oh, that's a little cool. Ooh, wait, hold on. Nah, not a pig. Panda's animations. I'm gonna need to sleep though. Thank you. I don't want to find out what scary stuff. This village is pretty safe though. Bro, I just remembered, I have a bed in my inventory. I didn't need to do that. Oh, no, it's probably a good thing that I set my spawn point here, too. I didn't actually mean to do that. I'm keeping those spawns. Where's my legs? Yo, they got walruses now on my car. That's crazy. They dead? That's crazy if they dead. Whoa. No, what just happened? Dolphins? Those aren't dolphins. I don't know what they are. No, I think this is a good spot to stop. Good cherry. That's a singular cherry tree. One cherry tree. Oh, two. Ooh, ravine. Hold on. I could use some iron. I need some. I got enough resources from. Ooh, hold on. Ooh, so I don't die, and I should also make some torches, so I don't die. Yo, how do you store your inventory? I thought there's a button for that. Hold on. No, there isn't. I paused the recording and I end up starting it, but that man just appeared out of nowhere. I thought that looked like one, but there's this guy. Oh my! What are you doing? That scared me so badly. I didn't look at him. I know this man. You're not supposed to look at him. But I end up somehow looking at him. Where's this man? I gotta beat him up. Where is he? Is he down there? Over there? You? Huh? There? But I spent. Oh, look, he'll be up there. I didn't look at him though. That's like the first encounter. I didn't look at him. I don't even have a pickaxe. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. Let me quick. I just got stoned. I mean, that village really boosted my progress. I see a lot of like iron. And that was freaky. That was Herobrine. Herobrine of my world. Oh no. Oh no. Should have made a water bucket. No, I don't care about y'all. 1 second. Alright, this should be better. Whoa. That was not there before. What is that? Why is it like nighttime? I don't know. That's better. That's a lot better. I like vein miner. Vein miner. Let's go. Makes life 20,000 times but easier. Did it drop down there? I hope not. Oh, wait, no, it's right there. I'm asleep. I feel like that's a smart decision. That was not an Enderman. I know that wasn't an Enderman. Where is it? Where is he? That's not there. Where is he? I know that wasn't an Enderman. Well, it could have been. I'm going to put my spawn point right there. Hello, you don't scare me. You kind of do. When you jump scare me. I'm gonna place out my. Give me a man. Also going to. Did you do that? Where am I? What? What just happened? Where am I? I think I know what got me.
Nah.
Just a poor wayfaring stranger traveling through this world of woe. There is no sickness, no toil nor danger in that bright land which I go. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she'd meet me when I come. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. I know dark clouds will gather round me. I know my way is rough and steep. But beauty is field.
Yeah, that might be crazy. I didn't even put my waist on all the way. Crazy. I'm not scared of some running. Haha. Nah. Oh my goodness, what is happening? Gurns! Not even, nowhere. Nowhere. This has to be the way out. Please. My goodness. Let me just mine in peace. Please. Something just spawned. I know it. 31. That was a two vang. No. Did that give me two? Nah. No, give me one. Yeah, I was like, no, wait. No body. Wait, can't you make a copper, like, armor? What kind of delay is that? I'm not lagging. I hope not. I heard that in my left ear. I was eating in my left ear. I was using my left ear to eat. Nah. No way. I didn't know that was a thing. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna branch up. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna branch up. I need to get some stone first. It's obviously not enough, but I'm gonna use it anyways. No way. Dude, spiders. Now, there's an easier way to do this. So there should be chests in here. I just hate this. How'd that not kill you? Okay, it's multiple floors. I know, I see you. I got closer. Died if I went in. That's the loot. Tag. I don't even. Ooh, actually no. That's good. That's good. Take back what I said. It was slightly worth it. Slightly. It's not a bad base. Okay. Oh my goodness, man! Just scared the living daylight out of me. Scared me so badly. Oh my, man, I actually got, just cause there's so many stuff, there's so much stuff already in the chest, might as well. That's a very glitchy block. Yeah, everyone know that. But like, come on. Something's gonna just pop up behind me. Now, I'm going to... Well, base, select your destination. Yeah, so pretty much I think you can teleport to these. It's good for later. I'm gonna sleep because I need to. How do you use this? Like, you craft with it, that, no, this. What do you do? I don't wanna make a paraglider. Doesn't actually show. Hold on.
I think I'll fix it.
So if I look up para. Yeah! Deku leaf. Leather. I got leather, right? Yeah, hold on. I'm cook. Paraglider.
Let's go!
I have no idea what it does. Besides paraglide. Do paraglider things.
Axel.
Alright, pretty much already have all those. What was that? Okay. I don't feel safe.
He's well sneaking. Yes, sir.
Axles are the dub. Alright, now what was I gonna make? Copper. So do this, you know, you can make a bam. Yes. What about bam? Ooh. What? Hold on. My cook. Rose.
No.
Rose gold pickaxe. Oh, wait, hold on. I think it's copper stuff. Is it as good as iron, but just bad durability? Copper. And now let me look at this. It's like worse by one. Like one. But it's decent. Yes. That's pretty cool. I will definitely play around with that. Well, I guess it is day. I think I'm actually gonna finish off this episode. It is gonna be a great series, I can say that. Usual sneaking, upgrades? Hold on. No way. Breakability. Storiation. What? vacuum, auto smelt. Dude, I should totally make this. Okay, hold on. I will definitely make another episode to the series, maybe just season one. If it goes good, then season two. If the series doesn't go good, then I won't do any further than season one. But I want to see how it goes, so see ya. Alright, thank you guys for watching this episode. I will make a second episode to this, like, series, or even more if it turns out well. Halfway making this video, I was very slow because I'm trying new things for this video, so let me know in the comments or in, like, anywhere else. Duet this, and let me know how it is. Let me know if I should keep doing editing and cuts like this, like how I'm doing it now. Also, halfway, the other half that I was gonna talk about in editing this video, I broke my finger playing football at school, so editing without half my hand. Actually, yeah, I only have three fingers right now because my pinky and my ring finger are just trapped in bandaging and a cast right now, so that won't be off, and probably no episodes will be posted unless I can get a more flexible cast or just no new videos for like 6 weeks, because I was told that I have to wait 6 weeks for it to be healed and I have to rest it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.